Hey everybody, what is up? My name is Sartorius Phoenix, as if you already do not know. And welcome to my brand new playthrough of Life is Strange. We are going to go ahead and play episode 1. If it ever loads. Takes so long to load, takes so long to load. Takes so long to load. But we are playing episode 1, Life is Strange, season 2. I call it Season 2, it's Life is Strange 2, but I call it Season 2. But here we go. This is Life is Strange 2. Here we go. Lame Avenue. Here we go.
Officer Matthews, I've got a 10-10 in progress. 1452 Lewis Avenue. I'm gonna need back.
Yeah, we caused an event.
So sentimental.
Well, this is a brand new playthrough by Square Enix and Dot Nod Entertainment. A list of mania. Now we're gonna see who our character is. Our character is Sean Diaz.
See you tonight! Don't be a date, losers!
Don't be a date, losers! be late, losers.
Okay, update time. You heard back from Jen yet?
No. I'm sure she'll reply at some point.
Let me take a look at the situation.
Really?
Hey, Jen, you going to the party tonight? Dude, we talked about this. Could you have any less game?
I'm no good at this. Ooh, how about... Yo, Jen, see you at the party. Let me know if I should bring handcuffs.
Oh my god, you thirsty bitch. Here, let Lyla the Love Witch work her magic.
Okay, just don't make me sound
really,
like a loser.
Really, Lyla the Love Witch.
I said matchmaker, not miracle worker.
Hey, hold on. Let me check it before you send.
Too late.
Would be awesome to see you there. What? I could have texted that.
It's a good start. She'll text back, you'll see.
You know, I don't even know if I want to go tonight.
Oh, please. It's gonna be fun. You hate every party.
Oh, because they're all the same. Too many people, too fucking loud, everybody's wasted.
Yes, Sean, you just described a party.
Well, you just described an actual party.
The suspense is killing me.
It's Dad. Wants to know if I'm coming home after school. Jeez, I'm not a 10-year-old.
He just cares about you, Sean. Anyway, you should be happy your dad's looking out for you. Oh, it's Jen, saying she can't wait to see us at the party!
What? Really? Really? Yes!
Told you about the much magic.
So what should I wear tonight?
A condom.
Oh, haha. Paying plenty of attention in sex ed class, I see.
Hey, lovebirds. Back from the loony bin?
Shut the fuck up, dickhead.
Shut the fuck up, dickhead.
Damn, your neighbor's an asshole.
Yep. Always true to himself.
There we go.
Man. We need to find a couch for your yard one day.
I don't think so. We're not finding no couch for my yard.
Careful. Last time my dad almost busted me out here.
Because you were alone? Your dad wouldn't bust me. He loves me. So, you want to hit or not?
Hold the
gun. Yeah, okay. It's Friday. Thanks for making me smoke again.
Oh, then I'll make sure you don't smoke any weed tonight. Deal?
Deal. Can't wait to see you baked as hell trying to pull this off.
Shit.
Speaking of weed, I got that covered tonight. What else do we need? Eric said his parents don't leave shit at the cabin, so we better make an official party list.
Hey, whoa, what the hell are you
don't
doing?
Don't move. You're my human post-it note. First, we need money for supplies, munchies, chips and dip, soda, etc.
This better wash off.
And of course, we must not forget the booze.
I can probably snag a six-pack from Dad if he's got enough. Hey, did you ever think of maybe just sending a text instead?
Oh, right. Blankets. It's gonna get so chilly tonight. You and Jen are gonna need something to snuggle under.
Really?
Oh, one last thing. C-O-N-D-O.
Oh, stop. You're out of room, punk. Is this how you see a penis? Damn, you should try and actually see one for real.
You don't want to go down that road, dude. My chances of scoring tonight are probably 10 times yours.
You wish.
You wish.
Oh, these fucking planes, man. I want to hate them, but I'll miss them so much if I move somewhere else. Shit changes so fast. I get so emo sometimes, wondering what will happen to us once we graduate. Will you still be my BFF? Will shit ever get better than 1452 Lame Avenue?
Yeah, man. Friends forever.
Yeah, but what happens if we go to different colleges? Or you get sick of me? Whatever.
Have you heard of the internet? No way distance can tear us apart. We're freaking fighters.
Yeah, you're right. Best freaking fighters forever. Okay, it's getting way late and I gotta pick out my outfit for tonight. Skype me later when you're ready. Hugs. Talk to you soon.
But, yeah, hugs.
Hello, Friday night.
Hello, great Friday night. Hello, Friday night.
Hey, perfect timing. Just the sun I wanted to see.
Oh, sure. I'm a little busy.
Did you see Lyla? She said we can go to the movies next week. She said...
Dude, bug her, not me.
You're not exactly her type.
You're lucky she puts up with you.
Ugh, jeez. Thanks, Pop. I feel really supported right now.
You're welcome. And now we need an objective judge. That would be you.
Really?
Hey! No fair!
Court is in session. Judge Diaz, presiding over the case of the last Choco Crisp.
I have to go. Get ready for a party and stuff. So,
well, if you want to attend to a party and stuff, you have to earn it, Your Honor.
Oh, shit.
Hey, he swore.
Yes, I heard tattletale. Please, Judge Diaz, be an example to the court and society. Then you can go hook up or chill or whatever. Now, who deserves to eat this final choco?
Daniel Diaz does.
Your adorable little brother who eats about 10 bags a week. Or your poor, suffering father who slaves over a hot engine to provide his family with a home and a garage.
Me. Come on, Judge.
Let him decide. Judge, the verdict, please.
Daniel is innocent. And so the jury gives him the Choco Crisp.
Oh, yeah. I win.
Okay. Back to work. I hear an engine calling my name.
Back to work.
Like you always do.
Hey, I have to go to work in my room, too.
Yeah? Don't hurry back.
Okay. Let's get this. This will work. I don't want to get wasted in front of Jen. Cross that off the list. Drinks down, food to go. You're coming with me. Maybe this is better. Yo, cookies.
That's what a men's switch. If we can buy it, but I guess not.
Damn.
Lyla's so hyped up for tonight. Better hurry. All right, Dad. Where do you put the blankets? I'm sure Dad won't miss one blanket for the night.
That you, Sean?
Yeah.
Yeah. Don't get too excited, kid. You're making me nervous. Hey, since you're creeping around up there, can you pass me the wrench in the top red drawer over there?
Sure. Can do. There's no wrench here.
Ah, shoot. Must be somewhere else. Take a look around. I know I left it nearby. It's a 16mm reversible flex wrench.
Jeez. That was definitely my plan for tonight. So, yeah. Hold on.
Sam came by the garage today. Told me to tell you hi for him.
How's his leg?
Well, you know, old fossils like us.